I've been slowly drowning for all of these years. And after every heartbreak, or
I have cancer,
setback, or loss,
shouldn't this be?
I sank deeper into the dark water.
You're alive because Shadow isn't.
So when I saw you, so beautiful and so alive, I realized that I'm not those things.
But failure's all you've known.
Not anymore. So please don't hate me, Sarah.
The sadness and frustration.
Do you love me?
No.
Let it go. Let it go.
It was right at the time.
We needed each other.
So what just happened to me?
Lost so much, especially recently. I think we're
the sky
numb to
it.
Push it away, we make a joke out of it, ignore how we feel.
And we just let ourselves grieve.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Act like they know what hate means. No.
You build up hope, but failure's all you've known.
No one does.
Remember all the sadness and frustration.
Hate yourself.
Let it go.
Truly hate yourself.
Say goodbye to the bad things. Say goodbye to all the times you felt lost. To all the times it was a no instead of a yes. To all the scrapes and bruises. To all the heartache.
I guess the thought of being caged seemed like such a lonely thought. I just don't want to end up alone.
Say goodbye to everything you really want to do for the last time.
Whatever you are going through, we will get through it together.
Everyone feels alone and wants to be normal, and I don't think anyone ever really does.